starting up session 3. Now with direct audio from the emulator and ducking to deal with me talking. No more manual volume control. Also a lower seat, so hopefully I get to really lean back a bit more. Slightly adjusted camera. Town. Figure out where Lean is. Ooh, and actually, switching it back to digital. Universe pop in. Don't care for that though. Thank you.
Spooky.
Popular in this universe, I guess. But okay. So helpful in my universe, Ganji. Apparently that's only because Radius kicked your ass. So we're 17, not 16. Hoping there would be an equivalent to the Hectran bone. Thank you. best to make that as fast and painless as possible. Okay. Guess it's time to go check out K-Pal. So much more red than it was in my universe. Fine. Evening version, K-Pal After Dark. Oh, that's the bit from the preview. Salt and pepper! Virgin Girl. Suck it, bro. The fuck uses axes? Huh, good question. I mean, Karsh does. But who uses axes that I get anytime soon? I think Lean uses a pot. Pretty sure I could take Neil on. Why do you know my name? Ghost. Okay, so this is the first big choice I am saying no to. I have almost always gone with Kid. So finally. Play into my worst inclinations. So this is major choice number one that I am aware of. Don't adventure with Kid. best part is, I'm pretty sure if you say yes, it is an immediate accept. So you have to, like, really drive home the no. Ran bait. Way to be useless, Pashul. You should have been nicer, but also you shouldn't have gotten kicked off the fucking hill. Yes. Rise and shine from our waiting silently in the dark. Lover's time. I'll listen to the full song next time. Thank you. Okay. What? Do you have any different weapons? Minutes. Next up, Fossil Valley. And Termina. But I bet you Fossil Valley will be its own session. Well, this has been a blast. Okay. Stopping the recording.